Welcome to CAD CAM learning tutorial. In this tutorial, we learn about feature-based modeling. What is feature-based modeling in Catia? Features are the meaningful abstraction of geometry that engineers use to design a components, products, and process. In a design activity, features are design primitives, serves as the basics of product representations. This is the product representation. In Catia, features are classified as a sketch-based feature and dress-up feature. There are the two methods to identify and classify the feature. First, sketch-based feature and dress-up feature. What is the difference between the sketch-based feature and dress-up feature? Okay. Sketch-based feature are classified using a 2D sketch. What's 2D sketch? First, you will click here, part. Then see here and double click. Then this is the 2D representation, 2D drawing. Here, this is the 2D drawing with the help of creating a 3D model. Sketch based feature are creating using a 2D sketch. This is the 2D sketch. And by using the command such as pad, rib, shaft, this is the creating using shaft, okay? Shaft with the help of shaft and multi-section solid to define a material is added to convert a 3D model. Okay, first you will exit here. Then your part is automatically updated. This is the sketch and this is the feature based modeling. Okay, shaft and stiffener and pocket all are the feature. Pad, rib, shaft, multiple section, solid, volume, definition, material is converted into 3D. 2D is converted look like 3D. If you clicking here, this is the 2D. 2D is converted in 3D with the help of 3D command. Look like a stiffener. Okay, this is the feature tree. You will edit and as per your requirement. And how to zoom this? Hold the control and mouse middle button press and then you will up and down. Okay, otherwise you will zoom out this way. And then I will explain one by one all the tools in Catia in very depth. Okay, beginner to advanced level I will explain. Okay, first, next is dress-up feature. What is dress-up feature? Dress-up feature are created directly on the solid model. Look like fillet and chamfer are example of this type. The very, very interview question, more times interviewer are asked what is the difference between the sketch based feature and dress up feature. All are the shaft, stiffener and pocket which the help created with the help of 2D in created in 3D. This is the feature base, but you will apply it directly on the part and then your feature and your part will be adding some, look like you will apply some, look example as fillet. If you apply here fillet, look here fillet is here, you will apply the edge fillet and then select the edge here, okay, and then preview is here, then okay. This is the no sketch is required, directly you will apply it on the geometry. This is the dress up feature, dress up feature, okay. If you want to apply it some here chamfer, okay, here is the chamfer, you will apply here 1 mm 0.5, okay, one mm equals, this is the applied here chamfer is applied here. This is the difference between the feature based and dress up feature, okay. This is the feature based modeling, this here, and you will here, and then you will see the different in different way, okay, this way, and you will adjust the toolbar here, okay. Otherwise you will apply it another way to customize the tool. First you will go to tools and click on customize. If your toolbar is not visible, and how to restore all the toolbar in Catia, how to shift, first you will go to tools and click the toolbar and click the restore all content, then okay, and restore position, then okay, and then close, where all the tools bar are automatically updated here, okay, this is the directly updated. This way you will apply it in toolbar setting, okay. If you see the wireframe this way, this is the very nice, your model will be look like here. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel for more videos in AutoCAD, SolidWorks and Catia.